The Pella Fire Department has a new piece of equipment. A Pierce Quick Attack vehicle now calls the Pella Fire Station home. According to Captain Randy Bogart, this will be the first truck to leave the station for city fire calls. It includes a four-man cab and a 750-gallon permanent pump, among other features. Bogart says the new vehicle cost $188,000 and replaces a model from 1971. KNIA, KRLS News, the one to count on for today's news and information.